In this section of the course, we'll review the Cloud Asset Compliance Center. Cloud Asset Compliance uses cloud configuration asset data from cloud providers and compares those implementations against industry benchmarks and frameworks. These standards contain consensus best practices that can help safeguard systems against today's evolving cyber threats, and most importantly, for evaluating your organization's cloud security posture. Cloud Asset Compliance supports CIS Amazon Web Services Foundations Benchmark, CIS Microsoft Azure Foundations Benchmark, CIS Oracle Cloud Infrastructure Foundations Benchmark, and CIS Google Cloud Foundations Benchmark. Axonius Cloud Asset Compliance has satisfied the requirements of CIS Security Software Certification. For more information on CIS and the cloud provider benchmarks, visit the documentation page and search for Cloud Asset Compliance. To view benchmark results, first select the relevant benchmark from the compliance dropdown. If your system has more than one version of a compliance version, the newest version is displayed by default. The total number of recommendation rules for the benchmark is displayed on the top left side of the table. Benchmark rules are displayed with a few status symbols. The green symbol indicates passed. Blue indicates excluded. Red indicates failed. And the yellow triangle represents no data. This could be due to Axonius being unable to check the benchmark rule, usually due to lack of permissions. By clicking on a rule in the table, we can view the rule name, category, account, description, and remediation steps. From this view, you can also add exclusions and comments for each rule. If non-compliant devices or users are observed, we can also search for those non-compliant devices and users within their respective pages.